My name is Joseph, a.k.a. Cottonball, and these are my memories with me and Dream.
I'm, of course, Dream's boyfriend. We've been together for almost a month now, and she's just the most amazing person I know. She wants me to be me and not who she wants me to be. It's cool. I've been on video before, so yeah, but... Okay, I love you. I don't know. What do I say? I don't know. Hi. Baby, I don't do cameras. I can't. I can't do cameras. You're recording. I don't know. Turn it off!
Quicker. That did not hurt. Can you get in your mouth?
Barely. I can't talk.
Easy? Yeah.
I can't talk.
It was long.
Yeah, it was a little too long.
Chains on their wrist, I won't. I tell them this, that there's nothing in this world that you can't be if you want it enough. Never wanna live like my mother. I don't wanna let fear rule my life. I don't wanna live like my father. I don't wanna live before I die. I don't wanna live like my mother.
My name's Joseph, and this is called the Booty Hop. Out of your home.
Dream, you are the love of my life. Since the moment that I saw you, you've made a spark in my heart. I know now that you are my soulmate. I had an idea of that for a while now, but yeah. I want to spend the rest of my life with you, and if I had one wish, it would be with you.
Ready?
I love Dream.